it take me a lot of time to develop an idea.
I'm trying in my work to make sure there will be the part that have no clue to avoid remembering what I've done before.
Yeah, that place is also the place where they are testing for Mars. There's no life.
This is a deep.
I guess when I went to Antarctica, it was the same idea. It's just a personal enrichment at the end of the day.
You probably will find microorganisms around that body that could be different to 10
meters away. That's what I'm interested in.
Yeah, right. I understand.
The bones will not be there soon. I mean, they are already like, I didn't even touch the body because I was afraid that it will just completely collapse.
What I'm looking for is exactly, is how the elements are porous to each other. The soil effect, but the context effect, obviously.